Salzburg, January 27th, Wolfgang Amadeus is born. 1761, at the age of 5, Amadeus begins composing. 1773, he writes his first piano concerto. 1782, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart marries Constance Weber. 1784, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart becomes a Freemason. 1791, Mozart poses the magic flute. December 5th of that same year, Mozart dies. 1985, Austrian rock singer Falco records,
Whoopi Amadeus!
Amadeus!